Am I in a locker? Like, where am I? Am I in a locker?
Oh, you moved when it was loading.
Oh.
When the lock was.
So what do I do now to fix it?
Reset your character.
Okay. Look at me remembering how to do that. I wish I had this many A's when I was a student. I did have a lot of A's, but not this many. I didn't have a conveyor belt. You know what? I don't pay attention to that. I should. I'm just collecting some office. I would like you to give me a tour of your school. Just collecting some more of my coins, and then I'm gonna go out and try to find you. Oops. Alright.
Green or blue?
It's been too long since I've been here. I'm forgetting. Oh, yeah, now I know. It's like I forget where the door out is. It's just like walked into a classroom and said, wait. There we go. I found the outside.
The outside?
Yes.
Okay, then you're in green.
Oh my goodness. What?
Also, you should claim your reward.
I have a reward.
Yes, every year day you get a reward. Every 24 hours.
I had to reset, so I'm back in the school. I'll
do it. This says 23 hours. I guess you cleaned it.
Okay. So, where am I heading to get to your school?
Where are you?
I am. What color did you say, Ro? Yeah, I forgot to check that. It was blue. Is that the color of the, like, claim tycoon thing? Is that how you know?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm blue. Are you purple?
No.
Are you red?
No. Mom, there's no purple.
There's a purple next to me.
Mom, that's pink.
Oh, well. Oh, is this you? Yeah, hi.
Hello.
Show me where to go.
This way.
Or are you the school, like, next to me?
Yeah.
This is kind of weird, eh? That there's like, no houses. It's just school, 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 school.
Yeah, and it's all the way until 5. Wait.
Oh, did I just claim this by walking into it?
No.
Okay,
it's all the way to 6.
Because you're already claimed, yeah. So, I'm going to just wait in the entrance. Oh, I can't get in.
Yes, you can.
How do I get in? Oh, there we go. So, I would like you to walk me around the school. I'm just gonna wait here.
Hello. Okay. So, first, when you walk in, there's a cafeteria.
Oh.
It's very big.
Yes, it is.
You can just walk through the tables.
But you climb the food. Where are you? Oh no, I'm lost. Don't leave me.
Mom. Okay, then you go out this door. Because we just went across. And so.
Oh.
Mom, get. Over to
the posters bench. Actually have words and stuff.
Cool. Come to the bench.
Can I actually sit on a bench?
No.
But I can climb the bench.
No.
Oh, you can.
Well, you can climb the
bench. You can climb the basketball net.
Yes.
Can you goal yourself?
Oh, do you want to see that?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll show you. You jump on this. Jump on. Board, then you just stand on the left. And ta-da.
Good job.
Wait, what would they say?
Is education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. By Nelson Mandela. I cannot really.
April 17th, 2000. In 19 school gym. So we're not team and become a junior seal leader. Why does it say year 2019?
Because it was probably made last year.
Then why your students and teachers wearing face masks?
They probably updated that part, but not the posters. Oops, I left the gym. I gotta wait for you to show me around the school.
Okay.
Where'd you go? Just go in the hall now.
Okay. Then over here. Come on. Then that was the janitor. The janitor.
Oh, detention. Wow, detention, detention,
detention. Oh, there's only on the way to clean this up. Yes, this is the detention. Mom, get
I'm going to get in detention again because I'm on the desk.
How are you standing on the desk?
Oh.
No, I'm standing on the desk because I'm standing.
You're standing on me.
Okay, no, no. Okay.
Whoa.
Then in here. Oh.
In this science.
Actually, this is the lab. Science is upstairs.
Oh. Well, lab is the science.
Okay. Say it with me. No, 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 no.
Pomegranates.
Pomegranates. Mom?
Yeah?
I would like to show you. Why can't I climb it anymore?
I don't know. I just did.
Why are these walls white?
I don't I don't remember.
Oh, I made them one.
You can change the colors of things?
Yeah. No, come inside.
Now we're at 2.
Over. 2. The grading room. I'm holding open the door. And this is the F machine, the D machine, the C machine, B, and A. Then this is the report card, book report.
I don't think I had the report card on it.
Mom, you had, I have both of those. Wait, no, this is
The report card one I don't have.
Progress reports. Yeah.
So if you're playing this game, you want to try to get all these machines as soon as possible. Like, focus on this room first, because then you can get more coin to do other things. So this is also like an exercise room, because you can like use this as a treadmill. Where to next?
Okay.
Oh, wait, I lost you. Are we touring the main floor first, or are you going upstairs?
Main.
Okay. So this is the front door.
Mom?
Yeah.
And over here is principal. My office.
So you were the principal.
Yes.
This is a big office.
What?
Just laughing at you being on top of the cabinets. These notes don't say anything. Are you in the hall now?
Yes. Okay.
The book club.
Okay.
I want the library.
This is a bench.
Oh, cool. I just climbed a bookshelf.
No, I'm walking through. Over here,
this is science. Is it science? Because it's got a periodic table of elements, I'm assuming. Did they accurately make this? Looks like they did. Oh my gosh, they did. Look, you can actually read the periodic table of elements. That's cool. Science rules. Going this way. Where?
Over here. use the map of the world. Look.
There's math on that. Cool. We are here. We did all the dances already.
Yep.
Cool.
And this is
a very high board.
Yes. The highest board is the only one that has stuff written. And the
okay. Oh, what is this?
Also, you have to.
Okay. This one?
Oh.
This is just a random classroom.
Yeah. So, what's that? Those two? Those two boys. And this one. Come on.
Okay.
And this classroom is called.
Oh, baby. But I just stepped out the side of the door. Okay. Right. One more room and then you're gonna tell me this area.
Don't look like you're ready to wake up.
Ooh, file. Oh, this room too. Art club. Ooh. Did I get ahead of you? Oh, baby.
Mom.
Yeah? Where are you?
I'm in the hot.
Oh.
Oh, baby.
Did you wet yourself, kiddo? Okay. Oh, it's got actual famous art on the wall. And the art on the canvas. I'm going to save for today. If you haven't yet, don't forget to like and subscribe to Naturally Natania.